Vacuum pressure impregnation process is used to enhance mechanical strength, seal surfaces, and to enhance electrical insulation properties. Vacuum pressure impregnation is a process of treating the finished coil with varnish by placing it in a vacuum impregnation chamber. It increases the overall dielectric strength, improves the structural integrity of the coils, reduce or eliminate winding noise, improve heat transfer, reduce partial discharge, provide increase in environmental production. 7 stages of PPI are preheating, dry vacuum, solution filling stage, wet vacuum, pressure stage for deep penetration, solution draining stage, curing stage in preheated oven. Stage 1, preheat in oven or vacuum pressure impregnation chamber. The vacuum pressure impregnation chamber is started using on-off switch. Pressure button is pressed to start the compressed air supply to open and close the lid. Opening and closing of vacuum pressure impregnation chamber lid. The coil is placed inside the VPI chamber. The vacuum pressure impregnation chamber lid closing video. The stirrer motor is switched on for uniform mixing of VPI solution inside the solution tank. The motor is coupled with high torque gearbox and the speed is maintained at 15 to 20 RPM. Dry vacuum process. The vacuum pump running time for dry vacuum process is set in the controller. Once the cycle is completed, there will be a buzzer for 30 seconds indicating the completion of dry vacuum process. Filling stage. Vacuum pressure impregnation tank is filled with impregnation solution. The wall is pressed and turned anti-clockwise towards the direction of vacuum pressure impregnation tank. The solution from the solution tank goes towards the VPI tank so that the VPI tanks get filled with solution. Wet vacuum process. The wet vacuum process required timing is set in the controller and the vacuum pump green push button is pressed to switch on the process. There is an alarm after wet vacuum process is over. Pressure stage for deep penetration. The pressure duration required timing is set in the controller and the pressure red push button is pressed to switch on the process. There is an alarm after pressure stage is over. Drainage stage. The wall is turned towards the solution tank to drain the excess impregnation solution from the coil while pressure is kept on. Curing stage. The coil is kept inside preheated oven for curing process.